Hey everyone, how is it going? YikeZ here, and we are back in our Arena Valor video. And today we're gonna go over drafting in Arena Valor. So if you guys didn't know, once you reach Diamond and above, you're gonna get this draft phase where your own team gets to ban two heroes that they don't wanna play against, and the enemy team gets to ban two of the heroes that they don't wanna play against. And after that, you basically, depending on what pick you are, if you are first pick or second pick, you could get the heroes that you guys like to play and try to counter play the enemy team. So if you guys take a look at here, the draft phase started and they were first pick, so they secured Slims for themselves. Slims is one of the strongest junglers right now with the spear that he has. It's pretty much a secured kill if you land a stun on someone. And after they got Slims, we got Scott and Raz for our first two picks, which is basically a counter to Slims. So my teammates did a pretty good job countering the Slims. And the enemy team saw that we went Scott and Raz, and they wanted something tanky to counter our team. They picked Malak and Xenia, which are the strongest sideliner in the game, in my opinion. Their combo is actually really good. If they dive you under turrets and they ult on top of each other with Slims just hitting from the back, it's gonna be pretty bad. So as soon as I saw them going so tanky, I decided to lock in Yorn, and then my teammate just picked Lumber because we knew our last player is gonna go Murad. So we already had our jungler secured and everything. And you guys might ask why when Yorn with the boots on, and if you guys look at the Arcana name I have, it's called Yorn Full Damage ? So it's a full pierce Yorn Arcana, which means that it's gonna shred through any tanky heroes after the 4-minute mark and when I get my items. So it's pretty nice having a lot of Arcanas for your heroes. I have about 15-20 pages for all of my heroes, so I might have one or two pages for each hero that I play. So in this one I use the full damage Yorn, so it's full pierce, it's not the full crit Yorn like the old video I had, because they have a lot of tanky heroes. And I have spring boots due to the fact that I have Chognar and he could just gank me and slow me down, and if Slims land the spear I'm gonna be pretty sure dead. So the Yorn pick comes in clutch because they have a lot of tanky heroes and they don't have a lot of dive potential. If you guys take a look, the only person that could actually like kind of dive me, it's gonna be the Slims if he lands a spear. But if they don't, nobody can really dive me. The Xenia is out of the picture because I could just burst his bubble. And yeah, so this is the art of draft. All you guys gotta do is basically play the mind game, see what they pick, and try to counter pick them. As long as you guys counter one or two heroes in the other team, you guys should be fine. And make sure whoever you guys are countering, you focus on them. So my focus in this game was actually focusing on the tanks that had Chognar, Malak, and Xenia, who were the tanks, and they were not gonna do a lot of damage. And going Yorn gives me the burst and the ability to poke them out before they get close to me. So picking Yorn was really important and really good in that comp, and that's why we're gonna win this game. So I'm just gonna leave you guys with the gameplay where you guys could actually watch and see how I did in the video. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you guys want more videos where I go over the draft and why I pick a certain hero into their composition, let me know, and I will talk to you guys the next time, and enjoy the video.
Game over. Here to kill you. legends never die.